right, let's head over to the big balls where we find insurance agent Giles Reese. Oh, did you see that?
Wow, claim denied.
Again, please.
Oh. He totally missed the first ball. What is he thinking?
No, I think this was by choice. It's a risk-reward play. The strategy is to leap to the second ball, bounce back to the first ball, ricochet off that to the fourth, use that to propel himself back to the third, and that sends him to victory.
I get you. Yeah, that plan ought to ensure he'll be in traction.